Kolinisau and head coach Ben Ryan just got back-to-back series wins. Can you just explain, Ben, first, how it feels for you as a coach?
It's outstanding. You know, this is the first team in Fijian history to win back-to-back world titles. We've had an up-and-down day. Seven can be like that. But that performance against Australia was unbelievable. And it was like last year in South Africa, our defence was just fantastic. And as I said to the boys, those weren't just tackles, they were tackles from the heart, and they were a brilliant 14 minutes of battle.
And Oscar, try scoring, captain winning performance, how is it to win a back-to-back series for you as Fiji captain?
No, probably I'm relieved after what happened in the first game, and I'm happy, all the boys are happy that we got a plan starting off the season. We planned that we were going to take the series rather than defend. We've attacked all season long. We've been in the first position, and when we went out, had a check with Ben, I was a little bit anxious. With them, but it was good. And the boy delivered when it mattered most. And that's the character of the team. I think when it matters most this season, and the boys kept stepping up, and it's all down to a good teamwork throughout this year.